starts with an opening monologue from Tirac. He is sitting on his throne in the shadows. He says, "Tambelon, a place full of adorable little ponies. From pegas to unicorns to earth ponies, they have all lived in peace. That'll change when I came around 200 years ago to bring about the night that never ends. The way to allow an army of demons to terrorize and destroy homes and lives. All this was possible with the rainbow of darkness, which also allowed me to be immortal and control the demons. My plans were however halted when a powerful wizard using a heartlock could step forward to oppose me. Using what he called the rainbow of light, he trapped me and my army in stone, putting an end to my reign. But now, the spell has now worn off and I'm ready to finish what I started centuries ago." During his monologue, we see the whole story he tells as a flashback. Once it was over, he stood up with his eyes facing the camera. We then cut to the opening theme song as per usual. The intro is extended to show us the ponies having fun and Megan Williams taking care of her farm until she finds the heart locket. Then we get the logo. In Tambelon, the ponies of Dream Castle are enjoying a sunny day when the sky darkens above them. After 5 extra minutes of the ponies having fun, a monstrous flock of creatures known as Stratodons appears, with one of them being ridden by Scorpan. The beasts swoop down and carry off 2 of the ponies, prompting the ponies to hide in the castle and Firefly to take off in search of help for them. Scorpan soon returns to Midnight Castle with his prisoners, depositing them in a cell before being greeted by a small dragon named Spike. He then goes before his master Tirac. Scorpan bows down and tells him that they have captured 2 ponies. Tirac says, "2 ponies, you say? I need 4 ponies for my plan to continue and my chariot. You should know that is the only way this works. You will prepare another 8, Scorpan." Now, Scorpan does as he is told and goes out. Elsewhere, Megan is tending to her ordinary horse TJ. She is wearing the heart locket. Firefly then appears and crashes onto the ground. Megan ran over to her to see if she was okay. Firefly gets up and says hello. Megan is taken aback at this, a talking pony. Firefly says, "Ugh, I can fly too. At least I could before my wings got soaked." Megan asks what happened and Firefly gives her a quick rundown on what just happened. Megan asks her if she can help. Firefly tells her, "I don't know, this isn't anything like simple robbers. It might be too dangerous for you." Firefly then notices the heart locket she is wearing. "Hey, I recognize that locket. That is the same one used to defeat Tirac 200 years ago. So maybe you can help us." Megan is taken aback at this. "Are you sure you don't want it?" Firefly assures her that only human wizards are able to use and she believes she can do it as well. Megan agrees to help so she climbs on the Pegasus back and flies to Tambelon despite her own objections that she is not the hero they might need. During the flight, Megan asks Firefly about who Tirac was and everything that happened from 2 centuries ago. Firefly tells her what she remembers about the story of Tirac. We get to see it in a flashback. Over 200 years ago, we ponies and you humans used to be together in harmony. Humans used to do magic like the unicorns. Tirac was once an ordinary human, one of the most powerful and skilled wizards to ever live. That was when he let the power get to his head. He wanted more power and thus started to learn dark and forbidden magic that was once created by an evil ram with a magical bell. When Tirac used this magic, he used it to create the rainbow of darkness. As a side effect, his heart was no longer a part of him and he transformed into a centaur with red skin, yellow eyes, and bull-like horns. With these new powers, he laid waste to all the lands and allowed dark creatures to reign alongside him in a never-ending night. He also destroyed the kingdom of King Scorpan, turning him into a gargoyle who was forced to obey his every command. He was stopped by the rainbow of light, which was contained in that heart locket of yours. But after it was used, it vanished without a trace. The two finally arrive at Dream Castle. Firefly introduces Megan to all of her friends. They see the heart locket that contains the rainbow of light and hope starts to build up for them. Suddenly, the Stratodons return, carrying off two more ponies. Megan attempts to intervene and ends up falling to the ground, only to be unexpectedly saved by Scorpion and warned not to interfere. Moved by anger at the monstrous attack, Megan tells them that even though she doesn't know magic, she will still help the ponies rescue their friends. Every pony cheers for her and their journey begins. Scorpion returns to Midnight Castle, and the four captive ponies are brought before Tirac. He stands from his throne and steps forward. He has the young pony, Imber, removed from the group. Cotton Candy speaks up, "Oh, you won't hurt Imber." Tirac tells her, "Maybe, she is too small to pull my chariot of midnight as you should have known, Scorpion. But you three will do for now. Behold the power of darkness." He opens the bag and unleashes the rainbow of darkness, transforming the three into hideous dragons using his rainbow of darkness. Tirac then warns Scorpion to capture a fourth pony or he will have Spike decapitated. "Do I make myself clear, Scorpion?" Scorpion nods his head in agreement and goes out to find one more pony. Meanwhile, Megan and the others head towards Midnight Castle, only for the rope bridge they are traveling across to collapse, dropping Megan and Applejack into the water. Fortunately, the two are saved by the sea ponies, who give them a shell so that they can call upon them for help at any time. Megan asks for assistance against Tirac. They say they'll try. Megan's party then goes to visit a mushroom house. They meet a short man named the Moochie, an old and now weak wizard. He reveals that he was the wizard who used the rainbow of light to defeat Tirac. He wishes he could help, but his best days are now far behind him and he is no longer linked to the rainbow. He tells them the rainbow of light will work if the wizard uses the harmony of ponies. He also wishes to train Megan to be a wizard herself. We get a short training montage of Megan learning magic. She eventually gets the basics down, but they are unable to continue as they see the Stratodons and Scorpion searching for them. The Moochie tells them to leave, saying that they learned more than enough to use the heart locket. The group then reaches Midnight Castle, and with the sea ponies, help are able to cross the river surrounding it to get inside. They are stopped by Scorpion. Megan goes up to him and tells him that he shouldn't have to continue to serve Tirac. Scorpion tells her that he has no choice. Megan says they'll give him a chance. They end up convincing Scorpion to join forces with them. They free Imber and is attempting to escape with her and spy, only to be ambushed by Tirac and his guard when they attempt to steal the rainbow of darkness. Tirac looks at Scorpion. "Scorpion, I gave you a chance to redeem yourself, and this is how you repay me." Scorpion says, "You destroyed my kingdom and forced me into serving you. I would rather stay within stone forever than serve you. So be it." He then brings Applejack up to him and turns her into the final dragon needed to pull his chariot. He then looks at Megan and notices the heart locket around her neck. Tirac gets furious and creates a sword with his magic. You have the rainbow of light. I won't let you ruin everything as well." He leaps into the air and is about to slash down when Megan quickly teleports them out of the room to outside the castle. Tirac sets out to bring eternal night upon the world. Scorpion and the ponies try to stop him by taking the rainbow of darkness but prove to be no match for the villain. Megan shoots lightning at Tirac and he gets knocked out of his chariot. He falls to the ground and goes into a short magic duel with Megan. Tirac wins the fight and gets back into his chariot. Megan tries to hit Tirac with another bolt of lightning, but he deflects it and it hits Scorpion. Megan, Remembering the heart locket around, he opened it to release the rainbow of light, a small bit of magic that is consumed by the rainbow of darkness. All hope seems lost till Macon remembers the way to use the rainbow of light properly. She tells every penny to use all the harmony they have to power it. Every penny, see penny, spy, and the moose chick allow the harmony they have and give it to the rainbow. Tirac prepares to finish off our heroes until the rainbow of light overpowers the rainbow of darkness, turning Tirac back to stone and a